KFC has run out of chicken in Britain, forcing the chain to close hundreds of restaurants there.
No!
Now, some people took the news better than others. So how does KFC run out of chicken? Well, it turns out the chain switched delivery companies to DHL, and things didn't go so well when it came to getting fresh chicken to 900 restaurants. DHL blames operational issues. No word on when the stores will be back to what they call, of course, their finger-looking good stuff.